Chris Young. It's my pleasure to be out here on the stage tonight. Thank you guys for showing up. Y'all give it up one more time for my buddies, Ernest and Mitchell Tenpenny, would you please? I love those guys. I've written with both of them, and we'll get to Mitchell more here in a little bit. But that song, y'all already know it's gonna happen. That song really was my very first hit I ever had in my career. It took me 4 years to get it. 4 years after I signed my record deal. That was my fourth single on a record deal. I have no idea why they didn't kick me out of that building, but they kept me around. That's all y'all's fault. So thank you for that one right there. So sometimes it's fun to just stand up here and say it repeatedly that it was my very first number one song. We're going to do the chorus one more time. Y'all make it loud and proud.